Okay, good morning.
Oh, just
iron up some pinball. While I still can, because my work. Today's the start of my work week, so from here on until probably Sunday, I won't be able to play this game at all. I'll be too tired when I get back from work, so gotta do it now. I also recently purchased Season 4 and Season 5, so I was just starting to get bored with all the tables I currently had, despite the fact that I sucked at them and could do vastly better. I just went ahead and basically putting out a fire with gasoline. I mean, boredom makes me do stuff like that. Okay. Whoa, wrong one. There we go. Ready, set, go. I don't know how many. I don't know if I'm actually going to see any of them, but since I play random tables, I can get all season one for all I know.
In ancient Baghdad, a most beautiful princess was imprisoned by the evil genie Salim Bagazai.
Oh, master, rub the lamp.
I am ready to move. I need to do some. Hold on. So I'm so locked in. Hang on, I gotta look at some. I could have sworn I had that I got that achievement a long time ago. Or it could be I'm just now getting on the wizard goals. Oh wow. I thought I'd been on the wizard goals a long time ago. Apparently not. Whoops.
In ancient Baghdad, the most beautiful princess was imprisoned by the evil.
Oh, master, I am ready to obey thee. Amazing. Unleash the lamp's power.
The tale of Ali Baba.
Spell, shoot for the golden thing.
Bad nudge. Gotta be a short one.
Shoot for the golden
one. Try that again.
This is my last one.
My ruby is yours. The locks are lit. Great shot.
The first wall is locked.
Go for the gold symbol. Go for the dark.
Wall 2 is locked.
Strike the genie for multi-ball.
Hurry up.
Feed the power. Attack the genie. Banish the genie.
Good rest, sir. Come on. That was more of a controller issue.
Shoot for the golden horn.
And multiple. Didn't register.
Possess the jewel of the forest.
Banish the genie. Hurl the fireball. Extend the light like a witch. Mediocre on this one.
Welcome to Ripley's Auditorium.
It's too slow.
It's time to visit Africa. Try a ramp shot.
Jackpot! Crush that idol!
Collecting an idol would be good now. A rogue penguin, how amazing.
That's so weird, huh?
It's time to visit Antarctica.
Too cold for me, man.
That penguin escaped.
I could do this all day. Except for that.
Look out!
get three in a row.
Time for a road trip, man.
A fast way to add jewels to my collection.
Well.
Special is lit.
Magic code. It's time to visit South America. Shrunken heads. I love collecting these. I don't believe it. Again. It's time to visit Australia. Boomerangs, an incredible weapon.
Penguin jump. Watch your head!
How do you invent such a thing?
Ah!
Single file, down the sides.
Give me a P. Give me an O. Get the extra bar.
Is that it? I don't have the words. What happened?
Two locked. Multiball is lit.
Hit me to party.
What? No.
Extra.
Well, it's like a Terminator 2 font right there.
It's time to visit Europe.
Whoa, what are you paying attention?
Who would have taught that?
Shoot again.
Too much on that one.
So close.
Visit North America.
Ripley on Earth. What that spell? 3 million!
Do it again.
I gotta grab the flip real quick. Whoop. So much for... There's actually two areas where, you can... Here, let me get that out of real quick. I didn't know that. So much for that.
Who would have taught that?
Oh, no, I'm not getting anything from one of here.
Shoot the right round.
Hit the jackpot.
Jackpot.
Got it.
one. Long, man.
Time's running out.
I know. Right loop's too hard to get to.
9.
Not too late, lead, that happens.
Points everywhere.
Almost there. You can do it.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Wah, wah, wah.
It's time to visit Africa. Try a ramp shot.
Damn it.
Let me tell you about the one that got away.
Right. And I'm guessing those multipliers carry over from ball to ball. Some pinball games have it, some don't. Get the center around with the right poker. Register. Oh, I guess you can get up there.
Ball 2 locked. Multi ball is lit.
I wonder if his name is Rudy.
It's me to party.
It's time to visit Australia. Boomerangs, an incredible weapon.
Watch your head.
How do you invent such a thing?
Jackpot, which is probably worth like 150k.
pod is lit!
Yeah, pick up. Three balls of crock on this table.
Oh, jackpot! Jackpot! Oh! Jackpot! Super jackpot is lit!
Come on. Got it.
Super jackpot is lit.
Oh, missed that one. Miss it again. Never had that one before. I'm gonna open my blinds real quick. I'll be back.
It's time to visit South America. Drunken heads. I love collecting these.
The game's gonna go quick, I'll bet.
Shoot again.
Damn, it's twice in a row.
3 million!
It's time to visit Antarctica.
Too cold for me, man.
That penguin escaped.
That's gonna leave a mark. Jackpot! Ho 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 ho! Jackpot!
I got it, got it.
Way to go.
Keep going, Mark.
Single file, downsize.
Give me a P.
Nope.
Give me an F.
I'm gonna want it.
amazing things can happen.
The temple gate is open, man! Shoot the Nephra!
I was about to go out. Attention.
That makes me feel big again.
Shoot again.
A million. Three in a row.
4 million.
Starting to bug me too. Slingshot crap. Grab some ball before I
focus. It's time to visit Europe.
Alright, having trouble forming words right now.
Weird trees. It's my favorite.
I can dig it.
Running out.
Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Four. Three. Two. One.
Another letter in my name. How nice.
Who would have taught that?
Yeah, I knew that. Like when predators start chomping on them, they just let them have them.
Special is lit.
Believe it or not.
Oh wow, I beat the high score. Five out of all.
5 million.
Special still lit. Oh, sit still.
Shoot the Nephra.
Screw that, I'm off a special.
Beat that fool upside the head with a dead.
It's time to visit Africa.
What?
Oh,
get up there.
Do it again.
Special is lit.
This time I'm yelling.
It's time to visit South America. Drunken heads. I love collecting these.
Little guy. back.
Can we pick up? You think it's easy being a shrunken head?
I don't believe it. Believe it or not. Shoot again.
God, how many of those do I have? Oh, God. Pretty much crushed the high score. Too much. Oh, wow. Right here.
5 million!
That must be the cap. It was 5 million before, too.
It's time to visit Antarctica. That penguin can skate.
No kidding. Skated right past my flippers.
Good show, old man.
Yeah, no kidding. This is not a table, I'm just... I do so-so on. That sucker. Screenshot and miss. Okay.
911 emergency.
Oh! I actually got a pinball game. I bought this. Ball save. No ball save. Nine one one. Yeah, this is Joe Schmoe. There's a pinball machine here without a ball save. Every damn feature imaginable, but a damn ball save. So the game's probably gonna be over long before I get to enjoy any of it. Send help. It's not even a kickback.
Yeah, I want to report an accident. Looks like some cars and a bus.
Chapter 1, can you assist?
This is Chapter 1. I'm lower than John the Mike.
All available units, we have a multi-vehicle accident route 58 north of Bay Bridge.
Gottlieb game. Tell by the flippers. Down after the ball. What the hell? Ah!
Industrial robbery with hostage taken.
740,
go ahead.
I'm in prison northbound on Route 83 escort. Shot on a ramp of vehicle. I'll keep the spotlight on him.
Chopper 1 being set down in front of the vehicle.
Surprise!
Little magnetic there.
Down and try to keep her calm.
Get a doctor here, quick!
Get off the cell phone.
The fire department is on the scene.
I'm scared.
Please remain calm, sir.
Hey. Hey, sir.
Please hurry.
Who's having a baby?
Sure are you.
Not even a multi-ball ball save.
Is the entrance totally locked?
I think we can blast it open.
How many men are trapped, sir?
About 25 or 30.
That left flipper.
Is the area locked?
I can't really tell. I don't think so.
This area here is making it very hard for me to track the ball. I often don't notice it until it's... Got my initials. Hello? This one is. Fireball is a highly collectible fantasy themed table designed by Ted Zeal. All same flipper zipper and a chip back kicker. Left out lean, the flipper zipper. Whirlwind spinner. I bet it's the first ever too. Directions, lock bubbles. So how do you do it? So how do you do the flipper zip? That's a hell of a whirlwind. Wait, I think that's a skill shot up there. At least that's what I'm guessing. I gotta play this again, but I need to know how the flipper zipper works. Oh. Oh, so I have to actually earn it. Okay. There we go. Got the zipper, but it goes out anyway. This might be like Central Park. It's gonna take several tries to get good at it. Or to... Well, the right outlet's more dangerous than the damn yellow mushrooms are. Oh, too much. I think I have to actually hit a yellow mushroom in order to activate multi-ball. Vocabulary malfunction. Much. All this game needs now is a Central Park feature. Being able to get an extra ball every ball and, like, having up to 15 per game. This one should be freaking awesome then. Where am I? Oh, third place. 80K? Doesn't seem like it'd be that hard. That hard to get. I mean, I already got three ball, multi ball, and I got 55, so. Let's see what the goals are. Oh my god! I'm already at wizard goals. And I basically have to flip the score with this. Okay, on to the next one.
Welcome to the party zone. Could I take your order?
I think I watched this video on YouTube a long time ago. Then I'm going to ask the same question I did about Rescue 901, but does it have a ball save? If not, it's not going to be a very good time. Not much fun when the ball drains 1, 2, 3. Be kind of cool if, like, you can insert your own music, or you can insert your own songs into this. I've already listened to the Pinball Wizard from the Who enough already. Damn, menu. Like I said, doesn't have ball save, it ain't gonna be much of a party.
I'm Captain Bizarre!
What's up?
I'm gonna drive from the party zone!
This game kinda resembles, Dr. Doom. And I forgot to change ball color. It goes in the alt lane. I didn't have a good time.
Party again, dude!
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
What? Save a cracker. Make sure they're all in a standard position to feature timer-based gameplay. Oh, nice! There was a Olympics-themed pinball machine that I used to play back when I was a kid. It was worked just like this. The idea, there were no set amount of balls, it just had never seen that before. It just had a set timer, and your idea was to, you're scoring points, but at the same time, you're adding on seconds and minutes and whatnot. Oh, okay.
I am the Candy 2000 security system. 45 minutes until area shutdown.
This sounds like the same girl that does voices on Medieval Madness.
Hey, pal.
For your own safety, please leave the area immediately. You have been warned.
Let's wheel and deal.
Let's wheel and deal.
Let's lock them up.
Trying to get the Chicago exit going.
Lock is lit. Attaboy.
That was not a nice thing to do.
Head for the ramp. Head for the entrance.
Your time is running out.
We're in the bank. Hey, look up and play the board game.
So, it's like I'm playing, sorry.
Don't give up.
Please use approved method for Candy 2000 access.
I am.
That's not the way to operate the Candy 2000 security system.
Keep going.
Security guards have been notified of your presence.
So I'm basically playing sorry then.
Goodbye.
idea where this one is. This is like, if it's got this kind of a display, lens camera action has it, Battle of 8, well, Class of 1812 has it, based on this, I ain't gonna last long. I've never ever seen this table before.
Interlink disabled.
And I suck. Do it. I guess I have to go on the, go on that mode. I'm actually trying to find it. There it is. No? Oh, there it is, there it is. There we go.
Emergency.
No, I ain't playing that one again. Not that one again either. I got two brand new seasons on here, but it keeps giving me the same tables. Yeah, this will be a short one. One bouncy ball. Is that a pinball or a beach ball? Paying attention because I had to stop my tablet from shutting off. Thank you. that one wrong. Oh, nice. Damn it. Oh. I actually got a high score on this thing. Oh, yes. Oh, my God. Oh, I used to play this game all the time when I was a kid. Of course, I sucked at it. Like High Speed, this is another popular assault pinball game. I mean, one guy would be playing and you'd have like a whole bunch of other people crowd around the table watching it. Great times. Oh my God.
Step right up.
This is gonna be a trip down memory lane right here. I think a band called Mr. Bungle used a lot of use a lot of the sound effects on this Kamama machine on their first album. Damn, these targets look hard to hit too. They're barely the width of a ball.
We have a winner! Ride the Ferris wheel!
Of course, I don't miss that though. Having the same luck now that I did when I was a kid when I played this. It only lasted maybe 3 minutes.
We have a winner!
Although, now that I think about it, with a table like this, it's a little more forgivable that it doesn't have a ball saver.
We have a winner!
Ball saver kickback, because it's not that complicated of a table. Just, you know, go around, you know, just basically it's ramp-a-ramp on, you know, hit the targets. Nothing too rocket science-y about it. I kind of got me to thinking about that too. Tables like a Big Shot, probably Central Park as well. It's more forgivable that they don't have a ball save or anything like that. The games aren't that complicated. The game Firepower would probably fall under that category as well. I mean, it still sucks that they don't have it, and it still ticks me off. I mean, the ball drains 1, 2, 3, now, you know. How do you expect me to enjoy this game that you created when, you know, I'm only on it maybe a minute or two? Much for memory lane.
I am the Black Knight.
You can do it, you can do it.
No, I can't.
I am the Black Knight.
Pretty fun game right here, actually. Of course, not when it does that. Thank you.
Give me your money.
Take the Black Knight.
There it is.
Stand up and fight.
Three ball racket ball. Whoops. Wasn't paying attention. Get up the ramp. I knew it was there. Couldn't get my finger on R1 quick enough.
No way.
That went down in a hurry. Too late though. Oh shoot, I can't lock 1, 2, 3 like I used to. No, I can't. Told you. Wonder if this is timed. On the previous version, you only had like 30 seconds. Got something. Never do this good again.
You are champion.
Yes. Hope that means I'm number one. Different ring to it. El Dorado. I wonder if this is the, sounds like the original version of, like the original version. Guess that's all I got. For multiple tables including. Okay, that's the one I'm thinking of. It's like green. For Adderall version called Gold Strike and Adderall. Oh wow, so this is like a template table then. Yeah! This is the original old school version. Hit a drop target. That's an actual achievement. Is it really that hard in this game to hit one? Yeah, that's the whole premise of this game. Hit the drop targets. Tables like these, it's more forgivable that it doesn't have a ball saver kickback because it's not a complicated game. Drop targets don't reset. I think they did on the green version. The City of Gold, that's what it's called. Guess shouldn't have done that. That's the broad side of the barn that I don't want to hit. It's almost like going nuts. Mess that up. Got one stinking target over there that I'm not gonna get. This is Cyclone Part 2. Shot flow and all the grand checks to get the car to last 2 reps. But don't they come? Oh! Dunk the Dummy had some funny lines too. I can't remember what they were though. I wish I did. I remember seeing this game too, but I think I only saw it maybe once, maybe twice.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Step right this way!
That was a bad color choice.
I could be sitting here all day. What kind of throw is that? Come on, ugly. Thrill, kills, magic, rises.
Yeah, that wouldn't fly these days, midget. That's kind of neat.
Come Come on, ugly!
Jeez. Man, that ball shoots out of nowhere. Yeah, I'm gonna have to change colors in that. On this one. Oh, okay. I used to play this on the PS4, but wasn't very good at it. Put a scantily clad chick, a scantily clad blonde chick on the table there, so yeah, world renowned. I think the catwalk ramp, if I'm guessing right, you can keep hitting that in infinity, and I think the score builds up higher and higher the more you do it. In all likelihood, this is going to be a shorty. I don't think there was even a... I don't think there's a ball save or anything in here. Cool music, though. That slope thing in the upper right corner is extremely hard to hit. Got a kickback, didn't know that. There, got it. $15,000. Let's see, 840k times 2. Yeah. Oh, Plunger failure. Yeah, so much for that. In case you're wondering why this table is so quick, oh, that's why. $36,000. Oh, pathetic. Gotta be fifth. Game, by the way. Thank you.
drain. Power drain.
Third that time. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and call it off here. I gotta eat breakfast and then shower, shave, etc. So far on the tables I've played so far, they're actually pretty good. Except for Phantom of the Opera and that whatever others that only lasted maybe a minute or two on. But anyway, I'm out of here. Take care and see you next time.